game. I don't want to scramble through hot water, you know what I mean?
Where's he gone?
Oh, he'll be up in here. I guarantee it. Just trying to turn myself round. Step down to the way so at least can come past. There you go. I was just having a scramble about Linda. I don't have to do anything because the camera does it all. And that's why I won't do that.
He's got a fall, isn't he?
Not necessarily, but I would. I'm in my 50s.
I would. He's got his phone out though as well.
Yeah.
Scott is an idiot.
I think he prefers the term adventurous. That's a great view up there as well. Literally, later on we will be walking around the top of it.
So I'd be able to look down?
No.
Why?
Because you can't get that close to the edge. Because it's slippery.
Oh.
See how these are slippery? Same stone.
Oh, I would have liked to have taken the picture down.
What did you say?
I said I would have liked to have taken the picture. Look.
That's why I wanted him to bring his drone. Literally flown the drone out over the edge.
Yeah.
Oh, he's gonna go, is that fella? Yeah. sir.
I wouldn't be able to do that.
I'd fall and hurt John myself.
Thank you.
You alright now?
You're kind, you stay in there.
Go on. Some good bits to it. Janet's Foss. And a bit later on today you see Malham Cove.
I don't think they featured on that road.
This bit?
Yeah.
No.
I
did see Malham Town.